I think about all the time. Think you may need all of mine. Hate to say, you know the love is blind. I'm about to see.
My name is Noah. I'm a 28-year-old male from the Midwest. I have no idea why I am sending this, but I hope my story can be a lesson. This happened to me when I was 18, but I remember this incident like yesterday, as the trauma dictated a major part of my life. For a little background, my dad was a realtor. I almost always became friends with his clients. One day he came home and pitched me a small job offer for the weekend. One of his old clients was going away for a few days and needed somebody he could trust to watch over his house. So you're 18. Okay. I'm just trying to get down to the important facts. You're 18. All right. The man worked as a COO at a local media company. Dad told me the man would pay me $100 just to watch the house and do some basic chores. I accepted the offer as I had nothing interesting going for the weekend. Besides, I thought I could use the time to get my schoolwork done. Plus, I wasn't picky where my pocket money came from. My dad drove me to the house. I'll be honest with you. Then again, this is like 10 years ago for him. So, nigga, move. So we're in the laundromat. Can I leave? Can you leave? Get some drink? It's okay. Silence. We got clothes on. Bruh, every time I watch like a horror movie or something, it's always like, can I play this? It's always like these weird, like, if they're in the laundry room, it always looks like this. I don't remember laundry rooms looking like this. Like, when I was younger, I used to go to the laundromat. Bruh, it was always sunny. But then again, I used to go in there in the day. Oh, what's this? I don't like the fact I can go there. Notice employees only. Oh, the door. Oh. Alright, guess I gotta go down here. But nah, I don't remember, like, shit. Expert wash. Can I leave? I kind of don't want to be here. No, I have to go. Okay. This is light work. I'm going to take it slow, though. Whoa, why am I sprinting now? Is someone chasing me? Nah, we could. Thought I was person, yo. Why am I sprinting though? I don't remember laundromats being like this. I always felt like they were like colorful and whatnot. Popping in. Bleach? What? Where did you put it? Who are you? Whoa, I didn't mean to use that. Where's the bleach? I need bleach. What even is this place? Who are you? I said, oh. Noah? Oh, I was asleep. This is a nightmare. Wake up, nigga. I don't like how he faded in the dark like that. That's kind of weird. Math notebook. Okay, whew. Do you still think you can do this? How long ago? It doesn't matter. Can you do this? Roy called and said the keys should be under the fake rock. Got it. He said it's in the backyard. And like I said, keep the doors locked and don't open the door for anyone. Okay, now get your ass to work. Oh, damn. Alright. I don't know, bro. I feel like I would have to ask, like, one of my homies to come with me. You gonna wait for me? Nah, he not even gonna wait for me to get in the house. I would have to ask one of the homies to, like, pull up with me. Because, nah. I don't think $100 is worth it. Okay, it's a dog. Got a dog here. Two dogs. Like, what's your name, bud? Yeah. You're a good dog. You're a good dog. You're a good doggo. Is that your homie? That was your homie? Where you going, bro? Was that your homie? Yo, am I tweaking? Y'all don't hear that? Am I tweaking? I done got my pants wet, bro. I got a little wet. Need a lot of wet. He said fake rock backyard. What's going on? I don't like the music already. Where did the dog go? Can't save him now. Fake rock backyard. Fake rock. Fake rock. Fake rock. Where the fuck is the fake rock at? Is it? Oh, yeah, it is. I have an inventory. Close this. Do not disturb for any. I'm gonna disturb all of it. What y'all got going on in here, bud? Whoa, it's one of these houses. Ew. Who upstairs? Go ahead, get an assessment of what's going on here. See nobody. Okay, we good. Fuck. Damn it, I'm stuck. We good. Who in here? Bro, you got some weird photos. And y'all don't make your bed, bro. Turn a little. I can't turn this on. No. We're not closing doors. Who in here? All right, we good. Just taking a look around the place. Whoa, he got. Oh. It's just office. You said you had a pee, fool. I'm just looking outside because last time we saw niggas creeping outside and I don't feel like dealing with them. This must be his room. A wet club. Ugh. Can we turn a light on or something, bro? Yes, he should. All right, what's the bathroom? Where was the bathroom at? Damn, I'm pissed all over the scene. Bro, my aim is horrendous. No. Oh, wait. Yeah. Well, he can clean it. Wash your hands again. Bro, wash your hands, bro. That's nasty. That's foul. I'm honestly jealous of Ava. Just had a weirdest dream. Thanks for taking up the job, kid. I really appreciate this. You doing this. Sorry, I had to leave early. So, who's this? Evelyn? This is your girlfriend? My bad, it's Roy. Got this contact from Walter. Work is really getting the best of me here. Oh, no problem, Mr. Carson. My prayers are really, haha, he's my dad. Who, so, Roy is his, okay, Roy Carson, Michael. Who is this, though? It's your boot thing. Not again, Noah, you have to stop beating yourself up about it. Whoa. What are they talking about? This school's full. Stop. I wouldn't ask for anyone if it wasn't for Zeke. Boy's been a little sick lately. Zeke? Oh, I'll take care of him. In the house, now that I'm here, you have nothing to worry about, Mr. Carson. Okay, hold on. Let's get to these messages real quick, because they were talking crazy. This school's full of assholes. I know, right? But I don't think you're an asshole. I don't think you... Hey, you know, if it worked, it worked. Let me call you in a bit. Pick up. You're a life saver, kid. Speaking of him, I wanted to remind you this is dinner time. If you could get him his dog. from the basement is crazy. From the basement, right on it. Yeah, cool, cool, cool. Shut up real quick, Mr. Carson. Pick up. I really wish you could come tonight. Me too. Things you do to keep your old man happy. You know I haven't been a good kid to him. Hmm? Okay. I was thinking too hard. If your dad doesn't think you're a good kid, that's don't ever, like, for real, don't ever do this shit right here. If you text me, because that shit is disgusting. You're a good kid. I don't even want to know what mine thinks about me. Yeah, this is definitely 10 years ago. I just think I really disappointed him with Kara. Oh, not again, Noah. You have to stop beating yourself up about it. Wait, did that bitch call you again? I just can't help but still feel so stupid. It wasn't your fault, period. Anyways, you've got some making up to do here. The grudge next weekend. Wink, wink. 100% wink, wink. This little baby.
He getting play?
He might be getting play. I'm not sure yet. I don't like how that music is like that, though. Basement. Dog food. I'm assuming the bit. Huh. Alright, we good. Okay, just checking. Because, you know, niggas be weird nowadays. This the basement. This is not the basement. It's the bathroom. I guess we can just go around, maybe. Rayo was too lazy to model the garage. Oh, okay. I don't know what that means. What was that? Okay, I see one car. One car. Looks like a Suburban. Not a Suburban, but a, You know. Yo, where's the basement at? I really shouldn't have went out here. I'm not going to lie to you. That was probably like the dumbest thing I could have did, to be honest with you. Oh. Yeah. You got no flashlight, nothing. Did he say anything about flashlight? No. What the fuck? Where would the basement light switch be? Then the basement, obviously. That was really dumb of me to do, but, you know. Nah, see, I feel uneasy. I'm just gonna apologize for those lights. The best thing, you can get the flashlight. Okay, dang, boom. I know exactly what that is. Because you know why? I checked all around the rooms. I just walked in a circle. Not my proudest moment. We good, though. We good. It's great.
Yeah, yo. Got a flash. Yeah, yo.
All right, let's go to the unknown. Yo, who here? All right, we good. We straight. Cause you know, niggas be niggin', you know. Where the dog for that, fool?
Why did that?
He said dog food's in the basement. Okay, but where's the... Is that it? No? What's up with you niggas and just putting dog food in weird places? I'm trying to feed the pup. I feel like I passed it. No? No? Hold on. These aren't good. It's no problem. Ah! He said it's in the basement. But wait, he didn't specify where. I have to drop this. No, no, I don't. Nigga, pick up this dog food. Unless I gotta go outside and get his bowl and pour it in there. Which is dumb, but... Bro, don't tell me this dog food, bro. But please don't tell me it's a dog, dude. Oh, man. I remember when I came in. This is the door. I don't like how intense the music is for no reason, bro. That's why they D-ride. I want to hear cat. I don't want no beat body. Oh, shit. What am I? Oh. Got a can opener. Opener, can opener. There it is, huh? This could look to be a weapon. I'm just throwing that nigga shit, bro. I just walk past the door again, man. Close this. Boom. Eat up, my boy. We're gonna throw this to the Navy Yard. I guess not. Roy Carson. I'm gonna hop on the door. just in case. Hey kid, heard from Walter your computer was on. I have a fifth eyes. My computer's been weird lately and my whole security system's tied to it. You have a security setup, bro? Oh, fucking Jesus Christ. Alright, I already know how this finna go. Have a lot of specific equipment laying around. Don't want anything to happen to it. Okay. That's respectable. I remember doing calculus that night. Plus, thanks, kid. You said meow meow.
Hold on, this nigga might be the smartest nigga ever.
Oh, nigga, so what would you? Allie Carson 5387. Allie Carson 5387. Allie Carson 5387.
No way, I have to actually put a space bar. Okay.
Rin.
Egg, INET. Suspension, ethical. A critical error. Guide to being a. Can talk to it about Alec Carson.
Bro, what is this, bro?
Get me out of this.
Hold on, wait. Happy, okay. Happy puppy. Puppy dogs.
Yeah, puppy dogs.
Step to remain calm in any conversation. Where are his eyes at?
Hello.
You got it. 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 You have got everything in it.
I'm all paranoid now, bro.
I kind of want to finish the video.
Can I skip to it?
Okay.
Yeah, we're not. Yeah, we're not doing that. Recycle bin, maybe?
Test one. What's test? What's that?
I don't know. I feel something.
Oh, that's outside.
I'm tweaking.
Do I have to watch the whole thing?
I think I do.
I just bit my ear. Feel free to take a break whenever needed. Step one, don't be rude. Yeah, don't be rude. See, his eyes are there.
See, that just sounds like something demonic.
I don't want no parts of it, bro. Like, what is they doing on this computer, dude? For them to be making noises and whatnot. Like, I'm good, bro. I'm good. Puppy dog. It's a puppy dog. Puppy dog. It's a puppy dog.
Hello.
All right. You got it. Now, even though what he said was controversial, I didn't understand what he said. The security be calm does not let your feelings interfere with the conversation. Being calm makes you a better person. I mean, in a way, he's not wrong. He's not wrong. That's all we have for today. Good.
What the fuck that was?
I shouldn't have went snooping. So you're telling me all these people made that? Y'all couldn't make like an actual like video, maybe?
This isn't gonna go.
free child. That's what they saying. Nah, but in all seriousness though, protect your system. That's why. So that they don't know.
Wouldn't this make it worse? An antivirus is a virus, isn't it? It's not. I feel like it is. Before a full scan.
MC Mikey. I'm listening hard for like security threat. The location and rainbow system 55. That's not good. Move. Can I like get up from the computer while this is going on? Cause if I can, then that would be great. I can do simultaneously like two things. Alright, cool. Bro, I don't like this, bro. Evelyn Cooper. I'm more worried about this than anything, kinda. I left that door open. Okay. 2009. I saw some move. I dropped that. All right, everything good. We good. At least I think so. We good. Oh, what is it about? Weird. Reminds me of cooking with Jeffrey on Channel 10 last night. By the way, the rerun must be on right now. You gotta watch it with me. Wait, that place got a TG. The TG TV? Yeah, hold on. No, see, in these situations, low key, like, I'm staying upstairs. Because I don't know what the fuck goes on, bro. Like, I don't know what niggas got going on. But everything seems straight. Like, ain't no weird going on. As far as I can see. I am type scared though. I ain't gonna lie.
Hello. Welcome to Cooking with Jeffrey. I'm Jeffrey. And today we are cooking.
This is what you decide. This weird shit. Bro, I'm not worried about this right now.
We can't eat this. It's raw. So first, we are going to gently pour the cat food onto this conveniently placed pan on a stove.
Yo, this nigga's a freak.
Suckling upon a mother's bosom. Oh, lucky. Okay, now while that's cooking, we can work on an
Jeffrey appetizer. Really just be Jeffrey sometimes. You corny. Bro, don't talk to her anymore.
A piece of cardboard dipped in milk. We will need a piece of cardboard, a glass, and some milk. To start, we poured the milk into
Bro, I'm
the glass.
Paranoid right now.
Cardboard into the milk. Look at that. Doesn't that just look nice?
Yeah, get me the fuck out of here.
Now that the cat food is finished cooking, we can finally
turn shit off. Cause this nigga blows, bro.
Hello. My name is
Yo, like, what are y'all be watching? This is not his room. I'm just realizing that. Yeah, his room's back here. Pretty sure. Okay, cool. I ain't even peek the cameras. Before I go, I just want to Before I go, dog is still eating. I dropped up. Nobody's in the basement, right? I'm gonna keep it outside. Alright, cool. I just wanted to make sure, bro. Never be too sure. Goodness. Oh, he said nice thing. The fuck? Nigga, what? What am I doing? Is this not his room? Oh, in. Where's Mrs. Carson at? That's the question. There is no good part to that fuck ass. Whatever you're watching, bro. Where's the whip at? Where's the whip egg, eh? Bro, you're 18. Take no damn bike. Or, I mean, unless you use like a motorcycle. See your ass, nigga. You're not slick. Bitch ass, nigga. I thought I saw the bike.
Yo, bat ride,
riding on the bike. Riding on the bike to the store. Yo, riding on the bike to the store. Oh, you know it'd be fire? Hold on. Peep. Oh, we could ride a bike to the store. He would have smelled the gang. Okay, well, that just shot my whole idea. Oh, we can. Hold on. Got your headphones in? You just pull up on them. Pull up on them. Parking space right here. Bam! Some real shit. Keep your headphones in. This is how I go to the store. No, you gotta walk slow. They hire him? Strange. That's weird. Gert. You're doing good. Use a shopping basket. Alright, say yes. Keep your headphones on. Keep your headphones on. What do you say? Ranch. Turn that off. Cause someone finna talk to you. Ranch. Hit on the smaller gang. Right. Milk and eggs. Don't forget milk and eggs. Ketchup. Oh, hold on. Wait. I can't see shit. Bitch, I'm shopping. Turner and Andy. Bro, your girl was here. She just left. My girl. What was her name? Cars. Oh, dude. I said they're not dating anymore. Oh, yeah. He hopped to that other chick. So quick, I didn't realize. Don't listen to him. But, dude, she bought tons and tons of cans. I think she's throwing, like, a party or something. You know anything about it? Bro, she looks way older without the makeup. What the fuck? MILF is crazy. Ew, I think she's more like a goth. A goth MILF? MILF is just insane. That's something. Are you guys done? Nah, are you done? Anyways, dude, what do you go to tonight? House sitting. I mean, Alex, he goes to school with my sister. Her kids are real weirdo, especially since his parents split up. Oh! What if it's my pocket? Alright, dude. See you at school on Monday then. Whoa. So they split. Okay, that's what happened to Miss Carson. Alright, cool. You know that. Yo. Wait, where'd the kiss up? That's me, yeah. This ketchup, ketchup, ranch, strawberry jelly. Got that. Damn, moving. Cocoa. I don't like how my grace. I don't like how he's looking at me. Garden peas, honey, rice. Yo. Garden peas, honey, and rice. This store is mad weird, I'm not gonna lie. But fuck it. Weird now. honey. Is this honey? That is honey. Garden peas, honey rice. How's it going to Chicky, by the way? Oh, Eve? Yeah, the quiet girl is pretty good. All right, good talk, bro. I just wanted to see if I could figure out any more information. He said Uncle Tom's only. Uncle Tony's. I don't see, yeah, I don't, they might not have it. That was wrong. Garden peas. Garden peas. Where are you, eggs? Kind of need those. Bro, whatever the fuck is humming that shit up. Hey, lady, come here. Be quiet, fool. Here she go with that bullshit. Alright, y'all niggas gonna be in the way. Oh, wait. She wanna know my name. It's Orange. Hey, son, do you work here? I'm just here shopping. Okay, son. Why? My son likes mustard. I came here looking for it, but I can't find it for the life of me. Do you know where it is? I'm a nice guy. Pretty nice guy. Pretty nice. Garden peas. Thanks for shopping. How's it going? Oh, mustard. He said mustard. I think I saw it right somewhere. Mustard. I feel like she walking past it. Because I was walking past a lot of shit too. She wanna know my name, Nord. Damn, I don't think they have it. Yeah, lady, I don't know. You got it though. I gotta go. There you go. See, this is when you put your headphones back in. And you start swiping through your phone. Find that song you like. Look at this though. Did we go on? Nigga, stay up. Oh no. Stay up on the rise. Damn. We're going hay run. Woo! Nigga, turn. My fault, Green. I couldn't help you, bro. Couldn't help Granny, bro. I can never be like him. I'm one of a kind. I was low key up at first. Now it's time to shine on the grind. Standing on that business. I feel like something's different. No time, more money, can't wait to find out. Yeah. Yeah. I wake up, you know, you fly. Count that shit like. Rex on me, baby. Rex on my new bitch. Quarter and Mercedes. Just so I can sleep in it. President Mike, so you can't see in it. Doctor said, Doggy got good. Hang up in that land like he marketing it. Practicing, I'm just trying to do whatever the fuck it win. You know what? I'm gonna save this. Make sure that this shit don't end. Nah. Take this. But it's music or synths for no fucking reason. Bro, fuck this way, bro. Give me off. Oh. I left the little nigga back over there. He'd be all right. I heard somebody whistling, bro. I ain't closed not nan one of these doors, nigga. Just for my safety. All right, we good. I ain't hear that honk. Okay, well, I don't want to watch TV downstairs, sir. Bro, I heard somebody honk, bro. This nigga don't like washing his hands either, chat, so I don't know. I don't know. Dude, you said your questions right now. You need to search up. I know. Go put front of it claims to be receiving death threats from angry fans.
And y'all niggas gonna leak the front of the house? Fuck. These niggas finna kill.
They gonna hang me. Oh my god. I'm not even a part of it, bro. I'm coming, bro. I don't even wanna go to the door, fool. Who is it? Your delivery for your abuse. Oh, that's from the Pizza Depot, sir. I didn't order any pizza. Nigga, I was about to. Boy! Boy! Hey, this is probably a very strange request, but do you think I can wait inside until the rain's over? Nah, can't do it for you. I understand. Well, you have a good night. You try to wait inside my crib, dude. You talking about? Did Roy order this? I have a feeling he would have told me. Bro, this shit is poison, bro. That shit is poison. We finna die today. Tonight. Look out for some pieces of shit. Okay, alright, cool. It was.
Jack. Are you doing your work? You'll have to spend the night in the dungeon if you don't.
Bro,
if you tell me what the radius of 2 squared is,
you're the worst. Like, I done looked at that phone like 3 times, bro.
I have been held hostage by Mr. Holland for 37 days. He makes me solve math work until my head hurts. I can't escape.
Can I use the bathroom?
This fat ass nigga still eating, bro. Hold on, nigga. We gonna get there. Trust. We gonna get there. Trust. I'm just not finna open the door. I thought I just read what I just read. You think I'm finna just open the door for niggas? You stupid. Open this. Bow. Don't revoke my black card for this, but like, I gotta go investigate. It's part of the game. I gotta have to go investigate. I'm not gonna lie, I don't want to, but you know, it's the game, bro. Booga booga booga. Fuck these flowers, nigga. I probably just pissed that nigga off. Hey, how are you? What did you have for dinner? Alright, y'all, I'm gonna call it a night. Oh, I can't. I can't. Do they think I'm his wife or something? Cause. I threw the fuck out them flowers. Oh man, pretty a square, bro. Nigga, one piece of pizza, gang. Fat ass nigga. And hey, you wanna watch TV while you eat, bro? You're so fucking annoying. Close the TV. Nigga, is it that deep, bro? Nah, low key it is. Hurry up and go upstairs, bro, cause you're gonna make me mad. Fat ass nigga. Over a piece of pizza, gang, like, bro, it's my daddy, bro. Alright. Let's do schoolwork now. Engrossment. Why do you keep ignoring me? Why are you always so mean to me? Fine, if you're gonna be like that, I don't need you anyways. Todd is so much hotter. It's Kara! Either, okay. Hear me out. It's either Kara or it's Shorty that he divorced. But it would make no sense for it to be Shorty he divorced because Kara would be the only one with my number. Right? I'm surprised I remember that. Dog's gone. Oh, nah, nigga, you're kidding. Okay, it would have to be his ex-wife, bro. I can't see shit, bro. Booga, booga, booga. Barking that boy. Bro, I'm just a teenager trying to do homework, bro. Why are you fucking with me? You said we stay friends. That's Kara then. Yerp. Bro, you might as well call the poop. That's what I'm saying. I mean, you might as well just call the cops, bro. Like, real shit. Do y'all think I'm finna go turn that off? Yo. Call the police. It's niggas after me. On God. Nah, it ain't work. I tried. I really did. I'm different. Pull up to the scene, my zillion missing. Pull up to the scene, my zillion missing. Made a ringer up to my mama. Run upstairs, nigga. Nigga, run. I downloaded Tor browser and got back in. Got a VPN. Confront who? Drop a freestyle on the beat, yeah. Andy Reynolds. Oh, my mama. I need help. Alright, ain't work either. I mean, I'm trying. So who in the crib? Where do you want, bro? Who is in my cribbo? Oh, dude. What did you did you check out the article? It was Brady who told me about it. Yo gang, send the police. Nope. Alright. I didn't even take a screenshot. I can move with ease. Nah, that's stupid. What did that say? Oh.
Hello.
Yo gang. What the fuck? yo, gang. Bro, I'm sorry I broke your heart. It's not my fault though. It was me. It was me. I didn't know you was this delusional though. Nah. What's Noah. Oh, hey girl. Hey girl. Am I black? Can I blend into the dark? That's racist. Bro, we can talk about it. Bitch, don't keep knocking at that door. I told you we could be friends. I got a new girl. Her legs are smoother than yours. And she smells like cocoa butter. Sorry. If I open the door, I'm dead, bro. Fuck it. I'm a man. I ain't no bitch. Noah. Hey! Hmm? Hey! Oh! You're ugly. I can see why Noah left your little ugly ass. I'm not even scared no more. You're type ugly. Hold on. Let me figure out. Try this one with time. Cause she type ugly. We good. I can tell this one got the power from outside. The oven's gonna turn on. A no cinder. So that's car. I was right. I mean, that's cool and all. I don't give a fuck about you. Real shit, my nigga. How do I escape her though? Cause she seems to be right here. Wait, can I hide? Is that a thing? No? I just wanna know before I like beat the game type shit. Alright. Now we're not scared anymore. Let's put our thinking caps on. So if she's posted up like down here, can I escape? Or they just set me up to not escape? Maybe. Oh, maybe if I stay still, maybe. We'll figure it out. What you doing? You like physics. Not physics, but geometry. Yo, geometry. Whoever made geometry should be sued. On my mama though, like on the dead homies. We good, bro. She type ugly.
Disciples on top of your roof, you can see all the snipers. Killing me, this not a cipher. I peep that nose on my wife. Back in New York, got me rocking my Tim's. Parking like pimp, I'm popping shrimps. Can't take a shop and your money too slim. She suck a sloppy, got marvelous lips. Served a few bags, you know, drug bring me cash. I don't gotta pay tax, take it high to the rim. Swerve through the dash and that shit.